How is Stepan doing?
He's got a sunstroke, and he's dehydrated to boot. We should let him rest in a cool place.
The boys are checking the station building now. We'll put him there once they're done.
Shall I commence now?
Commence!
Okay, I'd be off then.
Alyosha's trying too hard. Is he overheating? Too much sun, perhaps?
We're all overheating here. I'll relieve him once we get Stepan here.
Yeah, we'll handle that. Well, I'm off too.
Do you see that building with the antenna? The car went that way. Be careful out there, though. We don't know what to expect from the locals.
Thank you. made a mistake coming here.
I surrender!
Help digging yourself out?
No.
Come out then.
So, there's probably no chance to have a chat with the owners of this car. What a shame they're so silent. though, had I had a car like this, I wouldn't want to give it up either. In my book, driving beats walking in this heat any day. Which reminds me, you've got a good test drive opportunity. While you were playing in this sandbox, I found some antennas, and the communication center should have them. I think it's at that lighthouse, so you should head there. The lighthouse is so huge, we can't miss it. I have to stay and keep tabs on the area for a while, but once I'm done, I might join you there. See ya!
Soon. As you were, everyone, the Baron has spoken.